Well, let's get down to it. First off, I know that assassination is dark business, but sometimes good men have to do bad things to make the world right. Our purpose is clear. We want to restore Her Majesty's line by finding and putting Emily Caldwin on the throne. To those ends, we'll hide, act in shadow, take them apart, piece by piece. Tonight, High Overseer Campbell dies by your hand. It won't be easy. He's protected by his overseers, an army of religious zealots. But if anyone can do it, you can. Your exploits are legendary. Campbell carries a private journal. Once you've eliminated him, get the journal, because we think it contains Emily's location. Recovering her is obviously critical, assuming she's alive. That's the gist of it. Remember our cause and strike true. We're counting on you. Another thing. Campbell is holding a former overseer by the name of Martin. He's one of us. If you manage to find him, give... Oh.
Corvo. Hello. I'm Callista. I work here for Admiral Havelock. I'm sorry to intrude on your business, but this is important. I suspect you're going to kill the High Overseer. That wretched man. There's really no reason for you to listen to me. But my uncle, Jeff Kernow, still serves as captain in the City Watch. But he's a good man, and my only family. The chatter in servant circles is that Campbell just took delivery of an exotic poison. And I think I know why. My uncle's not corruptible like the rest of them. Campbell is going to poison my uncle. Do you think you could protect him? You used to do that, right? Before you had your current profession. Before you became an assassin.
Just wondering, sir, if you thought about perhaps seeing Piero before venturing into the Overseer's Nest. I'd recommend going with the best gear you can get.
What can I do for you?
Ready to go? Just give the signal. It'll be a rough trip. Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left. City Watch still holds the bigger streets, and they've set up those wall of light checkpoints. A man walks through one of those, and he ends up burned to a crisp. Everything not controlled by the City Watch is gang territory. And there are the real odd birds living on the fringes, like that Granny Rags. They say she's nuts. I don't know which is worse. Just take your pick.
Let's go. It's nearly midnight. But easy, damn it. Keep him in the boat. Canal's got enough shit in it as it is.
Nasty.
Hey! What is it?
I think that last one was moving.
What?
Yeah, the little one.
Not possible. I inspected them myself. Keep working.
Well, he ain't moving no more.
One, two, three.
Good. Keep him coming.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. John Clavering Boulevard has been designated a restricted travel area. Any citizens are liable to search or imprisonment at the discretion of the city watch.
Better them than us. At least some of them had money.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This is a special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent.
This is the Lord Regent speaking. It is with... that I announced that my term as Lord Regent has been extended through the month of harvest and potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis, the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service to the state and are empowered to enforce order whenever and wherever necessary. We owe our thanks to High Overseer Campbell for the generous loan of their services.
I told you the knives go on the left. They've always gone on the left. You never listen. My dear husband.
My eyes aren't what they used to be. Have you seen my little birdies? Oh, the dear things must be starving without their granny. Here, birdies. Here. Oh, my, my, my. I think I have gentlemen callers again, but not the way I used to, not the nice ones. I hear them, and they're not very polite ones either. Granny Rags, let us in. Ah, well, they'll go away again if they know what's good for them, but what a bother. Here's the key to the front door, love. You'll see to those ruffians, won't you? Oh no, that's not a nice thing. Just garbage. Garbage, 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 garbage. All of it.
Be careful, Corvo. They call her Granny Rags. You wouldn't recognize her real name, or even the name of her family. But an emperor begged for her hand once, and rich young men fought each other for her favor. I watched her consider them all, measure their worth, and find them wanting. Then, she made a different choice. You're on your way to face the High Overseer, the leader of a great cult dedicated to loathing me. What will you do, I wonder?
Let us in, Granny!
I bet she can't even hear us.
She's blind, not deaf.
We're here to do your walk. Have it your way. We're here to
yes,
take your
I
money.
Would, indeed.
How much could she have? She digs in trash for... What was that?
I knew you'd help me with those ill-mannered boys. My brave man. Listen, Granny has a birthday present for you. I got it from the outsider, and now I'm giving it to you. Go on. It's upstairs. On the vanity. I think you'll cut a nice figure with it. Remember how we used to dance? Our parties were even grander than those at the Boyle Manor. Everyone wanted to come. Granny, Granny, come out with me instead. Granny, 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 you can't be caught. I hope you like the little gift I got for you. It's the least I could do for turning those louts away. I can't bear these Bottle Street children. Ruffians, every last one of them. Rotten apples. And that slackjaw is the worst of them. You know what I just thought of? You could do something else for me. Another little favor. And I'd give you another present. Another lovely rune carved from the bones of a dead whale. Do you remember my doctor, dear? Dr. Galvani? Now there was a clever man. He's got all sorts of nasty rat guts and disease in his laboratory. Wouldn't it be a shame if some of that mess found its way into the Bottle Street Gang's elixir still? That'd teach him. See to it, dear. I'll find you another present just like the first. Galvani lives on Clavering Boulevard, or at least he used to. Those were the days. Now run off. My baby birdies are hungry. So precious. But they're shy. You'll have to go, or they won't come.
Out! I'm trapped! Hey!
I owe you, brother. I want to ask about the mask. I wouldn't want my face seen either, pulling a stunt like that.
You know what? I'll return the favor. Come by Griff's shop. That's my business. Well, it was, at one time. But now I'm reduced to scavenging things from here and there as the city dies. If you need anything, I wouldn't mind trading for a little money. Maybe someday the plague will blow over and everything will go back to normal. But until then, it's scavenging for me.
for the war!
To Dr. Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
Then you have to scrub. The rats get their vital essence. This whole place has gone to the hounds.
plague rat is distinct from the ordinary rat, but in what respect? Its size and the coarseness of its fur, and I believe in intelligence, although the experiments there are not complete. Coriander's zoological survey described the ordinary rat, which means plague rats have only been here for 5 or 7 years at most. This was not a gradual migration. Could they have been introduced on purpose? Perhaps by a foreign power.
army of shadows in front of
me. Down? Ain't he just a boss? Like Slackjaw?
No, this is one odd bird. Consorts with crazies, does rituals and the like, bone drugs and such. Face like a hagfish.
Pay up. Don't be sour.
So,
say,
when's Slackjaw coming down?
Not till the next. To the Abbey or the office. One of the other places. Where they train you. Come on! Let's get this guy!
We're gonna hear you!
Gonna feed you!
I told him, peel it off. I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Now I can stroll along the waterfront in peace. And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one. Never.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Please clear the area when a motorized carriage or stilt walker approaches on state business. Be advised that such vehicles will not slow or stop to avoid citizens obstructing the way.
Whaler's calf hand.
It's his eyes.
This guy fought for the animals.
Forget his old man. I can't even remember him. Wait. Under Clavering Street is ours. Come on. What's the take?
20. Plus 2 elixir.
Look like 25 to me.
Look here. It's 20. It's 5 range counter, boo.
Check your pockets?
Let it go, kid.
Don't call me kid. You think you can cheat me?
Huh?
tricky bastard!
I want to gamble on the hounds again. Please, not now.
I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off.
Is that true? Or is it the itching that really gets you?
Psst, Corva. It's me, Overseer Martin.
What a... Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you, Corvo.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emily, so kill Campbell and make it quick. Once it's done, search his body for the journal, his notorious black book, and get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow, and word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll... make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the Boatman, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer. May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
Archive about the Heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the Heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so briefly. A former member of our order, of course. On a retreat, we pack. Fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say? The brand is reserved for an overseer, or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out. Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will, brother.
Hmm.
are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Never.
That might be worth checking out.
Squad after what happened last night?
Indeed.
Us in here.
I've told you 100 times. Campbell is upstairs meeting with the captain of the watch. He'll be busy for hours. Now keep looking.
And I've told you 100 times, Watcher, that I am certain he keeps the Black Book on his person.
Thank you.
glorious. For there are seven gates by which he may enter a man's heart.
And seven
spirits which live on and beneath the earth. And the arts and tricks of black magic are without number.
To children playing games. That's all it is.
Good. And your niece, Callista, isn't it? I'm very concerned.
She'll be found.
Get caught in the lockdown last night.
6 hours. Search the place top to bottom. And nothing to eat but the swill we hand out free. Of course we didn't find anything.
Did I ever tell you? One time one of the second floor shutters got stuck on me, and I thought I could slip out. I couldn't find a way out. By the time I got back, it had snapped shut. I spent the rest of lockdown on a ledge.
The servants must have been in here.
Maybe the outsider was watching.
It seems I have the wrong one.
Not that one.
Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained. Meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
Now, to business. What would you say happened last night?
To be honest, I'm not even sure. My men, your overseers, a few whores, maybe a little too much ale. One harmless prank with a runaway chicken, and 10 minutes later, Treaver's Alley is a sea of blood and teeth.
I almost wish I'd been there.
Take it easy there, old son.
I'm all right, Colonel. Down the wrong way. Now about these overseers.
Who are just as guilty as my own men, if not more.
But my overseers have a name to protect. I can't allow you to... Oh, no. This can't be happening. Who's done this?
What on earth are you talking about?
No time, no time. Listen carefully. You must instruct the Lord Regent to burn the Black Book. Understand? Burn it!
What Black Book? What do you mean?
Tell him. Warn them. And then die of plague, you useless incompetent. I never fight you.
What? Campbell? He's dead.
Guards! Guards, get in here!
By the prophecies, what have you done?
He's been poisoned. There was a younger of your order in here before. And perhaps detain him.
You don't give orders here.
Don't be a fool. He must be running already. Get after him! I'll be filing a full report.
Stuff your report, Colonel. And I'll have your weapons at once.
Idiot! One step closer and I'll gut you.
To the house. I need
to the beginning. It was Martin's plot to break him out.
Opium? Laudanum? Are you with us? What's he doing? Some kind of fit? He's gone. Here it is, a pin, hidden in one of his gloves. Subject has administered some kind of poison. The effects seem to have been lethal. uniqueness of Holger's device, or the mathematical beauty of the music itself. We've seen it in action against the Forbidden. This is too many times to deny it. But the question no one wishes to ask is the incantation itself black magic? The boxes are priceless. But what's inside? Thank you.
Hey, Corvo. It's Samuel. I'm here. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go? Okay, let's go. Admiral Havelock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect they'll want to congratulate you.
Alive. Thank you, Corvo, thank you. My uncle's a good man, and one day he'll prove it. Here. I know you did this for the right reasons, but I want you to take this as a reward. It's an old heirloom one of my aunts gave me.
This is going to work. We have to take down the Lord Regent and
all
of his kiosks.
All citizens living on the north side of the river between
hopefully
John
the High
Clavering
Overseer
Boulevard
is the first step along
Dunwall
that
Tower.
You did it! Somehow you took down the High Overseer Campbell against the odds. I knew you were our man, Corvo. With Campbell gone, we've hurt the Lord Regent immeasurably. And with Martin back, we'll have the finest strategist alive.
The Lord Regent must be shitting himself in Dunwall Tower.
Yes. And Campbell's journal, let's not forget. Our hope is that in these encoded pages, the location and condition of Emily Caldwin can be discovered. Our entire movement will mean nothing if we can't place the rightful heir on the throne. We must act fast. No doubt the Lord Regent is holding Emily somewhere, waiting to reveal her, to step out as the hero and further cement his regency.
If he doesn't bring the young lady forth soon, there'll be infighting among the nobles as to who should succeed the Empress.
Yes, time is against us. But now you should take a well-earned rest, Corvo. We will decipher the contents of the High Overseer's journal and share them with you later.